Two of the most influential films of all time have come together to create the ultimate headcanon. Barnyard, responsible for unending memes including Mkow and Snotty Boy tipping respectively, and Megamind, perhaps one of the most underrated films to use DreamWorks face but ultimately still create an incredible product. And in recent years, see Metro Man farting become a household staple. Although the modern iteration of Snotty Boy being compared to Hal Stewart or Titan has a definitive structure and style, it's based on an older format. Whilst it's no secret many of Jonah Hill's animated characters often look the same, that is, just like him, it would appear the sentiment was first applied to Snotty Boy in roughly 2018 thanks to the efforts of Major.FLV. From there on, it would mutate and evolve to become the glow-up we all know today using the song Close Eyes by Durst. But why do people care about a shitty little kid growing up to be a briefly powerful dickhead? Well, Hal Stewart makes for a compelling villain. As Titan, he's strong, and he was created to be a force for good, but inside he's still a weird and creepy guy and ultimately uses his power to destroy the city because he wants a woman but she doesn't want him even though he's handsome.
This isn't right! You're supposed to be with me!
It's great to see a children's film challenging perceptions of what good and evil physically look like, as becoming a handsome superpowered dude doesn't make Hal a better person, contrary to how superheroes are often portrayed. After all, both Megamind and Hal are two sides of the same coin. They feel rejected and hurt and worry about their physical appearance, but they approach life differently. Whilst they both vent their frustration on the city, only one of them decides to go far enough that they'd legitimately kill people. Once Megamind figures out he doesn't need to push people away as a result of his anger, he's able to open up and enjoy himself more. We've all been in both situations, wanting to hurt others because we've been hurt and also allowing ourselves to do what's right and treat others well because it's a part of the healing process. The thing is, if Hal really was Snotty Boy from Barnyard, it's clear he never actually grew up despite taking on the facade of being an adult. Once you reach a certain age, it's no longer socially acceptable to throw violent tantrums, but clearly once Hal became Titan, he discovered no one would hold him accountable except for himself, and instead of using that knowledge to be a better person, he decided to take on the persona of Snotty Boy. Megamind is a damn good film, and I recommend you watch it again just to jog your memory from 2010. Essentially, the idea that Snotty Boy becomes Hal Stewart is one that has been around for a good while, but it explores the interesting concept of what it means to grow up and become an adult, as well as how we perceive physical appearance. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!